little boy went first day at school. He got some crayons and he started to draw. He put colors all over the paper. Four colors was what he saw. Then the teacher said, "What you doing, young man?" "Well, I'm painting flowers," he said. She said, "It's not the time for art, young man. And anyway, flowers are green and red. There's a time for everything, young man, a way it should be done. You got to show concern for everyone else, for you're not the only one." And she said, "Flowers are red, young man, and green leaves are green. There's no need to see flowers any other way than the way they always have been seen." But the little boy said, "There are so many colors in a rainbow, so many colors in the morning sun, and so many colors in a flower, and I see everyone." The teacher said, "You're sassy. There's ways that things should be, and you'll paint flowers the way they are, so repeat after me." And she said, "Flowers are red, young man, and green leaves are green. There's no need to see flowers any other way than the way they always have been seen." But the little boy said, "There are so many colors in a rainbow, and so many colors in the morning sun, so many colors in a flower, and I see everyone." Then the teacher put him in a corner. She said, "Well, it's for your own good. And no, you won't come out till you get it right, and all responding like you should." Well, finally he got lonely, frightened thoughts filled his head, and he went up to that teacher, and this is what he said. And he said, "Flowers are red, and green leaves are green. There's no need to see flowers any other way than the way they always have been seen." Time went by like it always does, and he moved to another town. And the little boy went to another school. Ah, but this is what he found. You know, the teacher there was smiling. She said, "Painting should be fun, and there are so many colors in a flower, so let's use every one." But that little boy painted flowers in neat rows of green and red. And when the teacher asked him why, this is what he said. And he said, "Flowers are red, and green leaves are green. There's no need to see flowers any other way than the way they always have been seen. So many colors in a rainbow, so many colors in the morning sun, and so many colors in a flower, and I see everyone. There are so many colors in a rainbow, so many colors in the morning sun, so many colors in a flower.